Yo. What up? All right. So, we got another Family Guy cutaway compilation.
Okay. Family Guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. All right. Kings of the Cutaways.
Yep.
Yeah. Let's go.
All right. Let's do it.
Both of you are under arrest for prostitution.
It's not prostitution.
You paid her to have sex.
No, I paid her to have sex and we're filming it. So technically it's not prostitution, it's a porno.
Oh, well, as long as you're filming and selling it, it's legal. Enjoy your day. Remember, kids, she's not a whore if she's an actress.
This has been a message from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
That is so funny. Peter, for God's sake, you're always an embarrassment at the table. You should have seen him when we had dinner with Paul McCartney's ex-wife. He kept playing footsie with her under the table.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry!
Now I know how Peter feels when Mort steals his paper.
Yeah, the fake leg.
Yeah.
Come on. That's right, you bastard.
Stop right there! Yeah, give me the paper!
No! No, don't hurt me, you bastard!
Mort, give me the paper!
No, I'm reading it in here. You can have the real estate section. It's for schmucks anyway.
I love hearing about your process.
Hey, enough about me. This was a great meal.
Oh, good, good. I'm glad you like it. They told me everybody comes here.
Hey, there's Renee Zellweger. Hey, Renee, how you doing?
Oh, hi, Brian.
Lois, where is my Red Bull?
Peter, I got rid of it.
Why the hell would you do that?
It was making you crazy, and it's not good for you. That's why I poured it all out in the garden.
Official flower business.
Boo-hoo. You don't like it? You can go talk to a reporter.
Oh my God! I thought we were friends! The kind of really good friends that communicate with each other poorly through Facebook. Bye.
Who was that?
Oh, prank call!
Oh yeah, I get a lot of those. I can never figure out who it is. Who is this?
Wheelie, wheelie, stupid head. Bet you wish that you were dead.
Listen, I don't know who this is, but you better cut it out. I'm a cop, you know.
Oh, what, are you going to report me on your can't walkie-talkie?
I'm going to hang up now.
No, wait. I got three more of these I wrote on a napkin.
All right, three more.
We now return to Germany's most popular late-night talk show, Still Awake with Otto von Stad.
Some weather we're having. Okay, I was recently in Munich. Did you ever notice how the government buildings there are quite well maintained? Okay, we have no guest. Good night.
What's wrong with the TV?
Nothing, Chris. All the shows are in widescreen now, so you can see all the stuff on the sides that you couldn't before.
We now return to the Brady Bunch.
See, look. Here's what you used to see.
Good night, Mike.
Good night, Carol.
And here's the stuff you missed.
Wow, you sound crazy nervous. In local news, there was a hit and run by a drunk driver today at Quahog Park. Two children are missing.
I was just there.
Yeah, I got a broken nose. I think this is a sign that maybe it's time to hang up the gloves.
What are you, out of your mind?
Wow, don't you give me that attitude, Peter.
Look, Lois, we're making a lot of cash with this boxing thing. And I need money for bourbon and anime. Well, I just can't understand any of this. Everybody in Japan is either a 10-year-old girl or a monster.
Carol, what are you doing? Are you crazy? You can't just jump right back into it.
Lois, this is my life, and this is what I want. I will marry you, Mayor Adam West.
Oh, great. I can't wait to tell the gals of my singles group. Ah, come on. This is the goal, isn't it?
Oh, we've got to stop Bertram. What are we going to do? Don't worry, Brian. I'll come up with something. Remember, I'm a genius, like Thomas Edison.
Thomas, what are you doing?
Experimenting.
All right, guys, this course is going to cover all the significant moments in human history. Starting with the settling of the Old West, where brave pioneers survived against long odds.
Honey, I have to go into town to get some supplies, so I'm probably gonna die. But if I don't, I'll see you in 18 months with a canvas bag of salt and a tin of whale fat for the children. I've dug graves out back for all of you in the likely event that you too shall perish.
You were a good man, Abraham.
Please scrawl that on a rough-hewn piece of wood in my honor.
I shall.
Oh, shit!
For crying out loud, Brian, read my book. Judge for yourself. I'd sooner spend a night watching European porn.
The reign of Henry VIII.
Did you enjoy what I just did for you, sire?
Yes, very much so. Wow, when this is over, I am definitely keeping her head.
Boy, Carol's lucky to have a sister like Lois.
You're telling me. I always wanted a brother or sister, but instead I got a broster.
Hey, Peter, you want to see my vaginas?
I don't know. Joseph Smith discovering the Book of Mormon.
Oh, an old Con Ed bill. I mean, a New Testament of Jesus Christ, everyone has to sleep with me.
What?
And no dancing!
Snigger.
Wanna see my vagina?
Did you say mangina or something? Some shit. It's like, damn, yeah, that'd be weird. Niggas playing with toy truck. She came over and said some shit.
Oh, man. He said, too bad you can't. What are you gonna walkie talkie? He's like,
this nigga Joe stayed up and listened to the rest of the jokes.
All right, three more.
Yeah, put that dude on your walkie, on your can't walkie talkie.
You know I'm a cop, right? This nigga was making fun of his ass.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, the greatest cutaways.
Yeah.
Yeah, great.